Religious runaway after abandoning her Muslim upbringing, converting to Christianity, and boarding a bus to Orlando. WESH reporter Gail Pascoe Brown joins us live with the pastor's reaction after today's proceeding in
Ohio.
That
is right. You know, Pastor Blake Lorenz says he's been a pastor in Central Florida for 26 years, but it's his Global Revolution Church that has garnered the most attention, and of course, Rifqa Berry. Berry sought refuge with Pastor Blake and his wife, Beverly, last July when she says her father threatened her with an honor killing when the Muslim teenager converted to Christianity.
This is Rifqa Berry in court video while she was in Orlando. Today, the 17-year-old was in juvenile court in Ohio, where a judge decided counseling is needed as part of a reunion effort. Her parents didn't want the counseling. A judge says that's the best course, but understood the parents' frustration. Their daughter's contact with Pastors Blake and Beverly Lorenz. We spoke exclusively with Blake Lorenz today.
We're excited for Rifqa that Rifqa wants that. I mean, she wants it. Of course, we want that as well, but we haven't pushed anything, but that's what Rifqa wants. And the counselor believes it's good for her.
He says Rifqa speaks to his wife, Beverly.
I'm just figuring, is it more from an emotional, religious aspect that she's calling her? Or tell me about that.
Well, in every area of life, about her future, about, yes, of course, we pray with her, more Beverly praying with her and encouraging her and giving her some, you know, to be strong and hang in there till she gets her to her 18th birthday and can be on her own.
He has this response to critics who have accused his church of being fanatical and taking in a minor who crossed state lines.
She fled for her life, and we did what we believe anyone would do. We reached out to help her. We took her in and got her the help she needed and protected her. So, you know, if they have a problem with that, they got a problem with being American.
Ohio police in Columbus are still looking to see if there were any laws broken as it relates to harboring this teenager. Are you concerned about that?
No, because we know we didn't break any laws. And our concern would be for Brian Williams, who is a young black pastor up in Ohio who helped her escape but people don't understand, she ran away for her life before any of this other stuff. She'd already run away from home before any of this happened.
Pastor Lorenz says despite published reports, he contacted nearly a dozen authorities, including police, lawyers, and a judge, before Rifqa came to his house and while she was there. Ultimately, he'd like to see Rifqa reconcile with her parents.